Somewhere below the Grand Hotel, there is a tunnel that leads down to hell. Take the dumb waiter, the laundry chute, and sneak through the hall past the boys' shining boots. Then lift at the courtyard through the old garden, where all the bellhops smoke at the guards. And then you run to the old lake house, down to the old lake house, run to the old lake house, or it begins. Under the floorboards, there's a deep well that leads to a spring that sprung up in hell. That's where old devils danced and kissed and made their blood pact to the ancient mists. And running through forests, they screamed in chorus while piercing fair maidens, just with their horns. And then they lay in the grass till the dawn came, sleeping away till the dawn came. Lay in the grass where now stands the Grand Hotel. Maitre d' in a fancy shelf, summer's real, liquor's top shelf. Play some tennis in the pool, stroll the garden, shady and cool. You won't care that the devils won't mind, that the devils won't know that the devils are near. Somewhere below the Grand Hotel, there is a tunnel that leads straight to hell. But no one comes up for the souls anymore. They come for some comfort and for the dance floor.
Sorry. I just was listening to the cameras and I forgot the words. I have terrible concentration. No,
hiding sharp horns!
And hiding sharp horns. And fedoras do not disturb signs instead of a chorus. And turn till the dawn comes. On soft sheets till the dawn.
Have fun.